Hello. Just received my brand new Cabela negative 20 degree sleeping bag. A week too short because we've had some super cold temperatures here on the East Coast. I really could have used this. but it's okay. I have a house. I'm nice and warm. I got heat. But this is for my camper van. This is a negative 20, 44 by 90 inches. It's got plenty of room for one single person, or maybe two skinny people. I'm really comfortable in this sleeping bag for my initial review. I can't wait to test it out in a cold, ice-cold camper van outdoors 24 hours and see if it can handle the... I mean, this is negative 20, but outside it gets down to just 20. So it's still 20 degrees over its maximum rating for coldness. So this shouldn't be a problem. With no heat, I don't need it. I got this little felt zip out in here as well. I can use as a over the top or a underlayment. I think I'm going to use the underlayment because felt stays warm all the time. So it's huge. It weighs like 13 pounds. It's not a hiker's sleeping bag, but it's definitely somebody wants to camp in a tent or camp in a camper van or RV. Man, this thing is nice. It's huge. It's thick. It feels solid constructed, too. I like that. The zippers run pretty smooth. I fit in here so well that I have a foot left at the end of the bed or end of the sleeping bag. And I like it. So I'm going to give you another review after I test it out in cold weather to see how well it performs. I'm out. Lean with it.